trying to 100% complete this.
Yeah.
No! Look at that. You got 56 on that one.
Giving yourself a pat on the back for having something halfway done.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. This game.
We're not living on a prayer. Fed the corpses of the dead to the ghouls. The efficiency of the queen's household was
formidable indeed. The vampires drained the blood. It's like, how do you know all this, Patrick Stewart? Well, I learned a great deal while on the streets. Making Gabriel far stronger than I anticipated. He will need more than physical prowess when he faces her. She can put a glamour upon his heart that will tempt him to forget everything he knows.
By that, I mean she'll open up her shirt and he's like, oh, damn.
Look at that.
Oh, she.
Just make sure he doesn't fall asleep afterwards. It might be bad.
Boss fight.
Fuck!
No, you got one more area to go through.
Yeah, I gotta... Well, there's three sections to this area. So
sure maybe... there is.
Yeah.
Keep telling yourself that.
Oh, I will. Mm, yummy. Yes. Long draw.
That was a fucking long-ass draw.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, there's some fairies.
Fairies!
Okay. I was like, why is action music? Oh. They moved at the exact same time.
Did I remember everything here? Fuck you. Ow.
It's amazing.
Oh god, these guys take fucking forever. Okay, fuck this. Just exploded.
Excuse me while I explode.
Blah!
Why'd you fill that one up?
What?
Huh?
Because I can. Well, they're both full.
No, they're not. Counter!
Yes!
My ultimate technique.
Oh.
You can't touch the wind.
Just trying to figure
out. We actually have a bunch saved up.
Yeah.
Oh no, more bats.
They're vampires.
Now, are they fine as long as it's overcast?
Yes. Didn't you know?
Because, I mean, the radiation still gets through.
Push your shit in! Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to throw two of them.
Well, if you throw two of them, it instantly murders them, so...
Yeah. Which is nice, because
they can't care any more fairies.
Oh. Oh, look at all this balancing.
Oh, go grab that dead body.
Can I jump for it?
Yeah. As long as you double jump.
Oh, that was my fault.
You didn't double jump.
It's so hard.
You might be able to jump over there.
I'm not sure, because I
Well, you're
going to
be over there, and then you just jump around.
Oh, jump.
Jump around.
Jump around.
jump up, and get down. Because you can't seem to jump on this.
No, apparently not. You're so, your mind's so into it.
So you just walk over there. Or run that way for no reason. What? Inexplicably.
Walk over here? Yeah.
There's a thing you can jump to.
What do you mean?
Wow, there's an invisible fucking wall.
Yeah.
You can't even get over
That's
there.
That's why I was like, what?
Well, maybe you can go, you probably go that way.
Yeah, there you go. Then I can go over.
Then you can go over, I guess. Because there's too many invisible walls, even though you could literally try to just walk over there.
It's like, no, it's too dangerous.
No,
I can't go that way.
It's too dangerous. Hang off of the wall and do that.
I'm sure it's safe. Yeah!
Madre Patria, Espiritu Santi, rage meter.
Swing. I love it. It's just like, ding, ding. No epic thing.
Filled your shadow.
It's because of your epicness.
It looks no bigger.
No, no, it doesn't.
It made it a little bigger, and then it filled it up as it was going, so you barely even noticed it getting bigger. Watch my shadow meter grow!
Yes!
So I watched quite a few movies since the last time we recorded.
Yeah.
I watched King Kong.
Damn. I didn't even... Yeah.
Which was fun.
Yeah.
That was a pretty fun little dumb movie. You know, giant monster movies. I'm going to go watch giant monster movies. That's what I'm on.
No!
That's how I do.
What the fuck is this thing?
It's one of those sword dudes right. Again.
Totally forgot about them.
You know, that guy. See, and here comes the other one.
Did I just... Oh, I tried to... Yeah, that's what happens if you try to grab them.
Why are you sucking so much?
It's not like, I don't know.
It's not like we haven't played this game recently.
Well, you know. It's all that Nier I've been playing.
Goddamn, that game's great.
Yeah, it is.
You still haven't beat it yet, though.
Nope. What the fuck was... Oh.
Trillion!
I was like, what the fuck is he doing?
He's doing the Getsugatenshos.
Alright, I can't fucking hurt him while he's doing that. Fucking dumb!
You can hurt everyone when they're doing that. You're just being... You grab him.
Right in the face.
You did it. Only because I told you to.
Sure. You're such a good help.
You're also dying.
Am I? To death. Oh, and fucking glowy sword shit over here.
Excuse me, sir.
Let me just hop around here. Let me just...
But, I watched The Kong. And that was just, you know, dumb fun movie. Watched The Power Rangers for, who knows. Just to see. Really?
I heard it wasn't too bad.
It actually isn't terrible. It's got dumb bits to it. But I mean, look at the source material.
Yeah. I was looking for an upgraded version, though. Like a graphical version. I know it's kind of the
charm
of Super Sentai.
There's a couple things I did not like. Goldar was literally just a monster made out of gold. Yeah. He wasn't a dumb cat man with wings.
Oh, really?
No.
Nah.
He's literally... She makes him out of gold that she collects. Which I was disappointed a little bit. But, and then whenever it gets, like, the Zords are fine. Like, but whenever they form into the Megazord, it's just like a Transformers Michael Bay robot. Like, there's nothing of the actual, like...
Zords
in it. It's just all of a sudden, it's just a big robot. And I'm just like, wait, where did the fucking...
Distract him, my fairy friend.
Get the fuck out of here! Oh, God!
What the...
Well, I'm so glad you did that. You didn't dodge. Grab him.
God, these guys took forever.
They always do. What the fuck?
He fucking dropped everything!
He exploded in fairies!
Oh, fuck.
What the... How? Look, what happened?
I am in the glowy zone.
You have so many fairies right now.
Oh, shit. I'm guessing boss that was...
I mean, like, Rita Repulsa, Elizabeth Banks played it really kind of silly and dumb, like, over the top.
But that's how she was in the show.
I know.
Yeah.
That's not my complaint. My only two complaints were Goldar and the Zords.
Yeah. Or did they... I heard the T-Rex was the only real good-looking one, I guess.
They all looked fine. The T-Rex was kind of cool. It had its... You're probably supposed to punch that. I don't know. I'm just saying things now.
I don't even fucking know.
Nope. Whatever.
I guess go back, maybe? This is the only thing about this game. There's just some points where you're like, where the fuck do I go?
That might have been an extra thing.
Yeah, to get all that shit.
I go back to... Go left.
Is that a hole there?
I don't know. Why don't you jump in and find
out?
Nope. Nope. Alright, go back down there. Not that way. There's literally nothing over there.
There's everything over there.
There's gotta be something over here. There's gotta be something on the walls. It's right there!
Right here?
I'm literally looking right at it.
Right here? Yeah. I don't see it.
You walked right the fuck past it.
Oh, right there. I found it! Fucking glowy bits, man. Good to me.
But, so, like, Rita Repulsa, she's over the top and silly, but then she's supposed to be, because yeah. It's Rita Repulsa. Who gives a fuck if she's acting stupid?
Yeah, well...
Her whole thing is she screams at people and throws her staff at things.
Well, all I know is that Krispy Kreme paid a lot of money
yes.
for this movie.
There's an extensive Krispy Kreme scene.
Where she apparently sits there and eats Krispy Kreme.
She's literally, like, in the Krispy Kreme before Goldar is literally dealing to destroy
yeah.
it. And she's just like, nom, nom, nom. I'm like, they paid a lot of money. But it's a funny, stupid scene, so who gives a shit? I'm guessing people will give a shit for some reason, because
well, no,
they're going to take their Power Ranger movies seriously.
Yeah. See, I feel like... a lot of people aren't angry about it. They're just like, wow, Krispy Kreme paid a lot of money to fucking do
Which,
this.
Which, I mean, fuck it. If they want to give them a lot of money to make the CG better.
Yeah.
And all it costs them is, hey, Rita Repulsa's just going to
eat Krispy Kreme.
A donut in a Krispy Kreme.
And they just say Krispy Kreme like 5,000 times. Krispy Kreme. Oh, I got a joke. Maybe in there? No?
I think they only say it a couple times. What are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out the fuck I'm supposed to go.
Why didn't you magic punch that one thing?
I did.
You did?
They mean the gate?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that's where I'm supposed to go.
That's forward. Go down. What are you... Mother of God. You see that fucking emblem there?
Yeah. I can't... No, that's a gate key. That's what that...
Okay. I thought it was one of those things that you go up to the thing and just press it with
no,
the light.
No. That's why I was like, oh, I need to find where the fuck I'm supposed to go.
Go... But, it's stupid, but it's completely fine.
Yeah. It's serviceable.
It touches the dumb nostalgia bits. Hey, remember these guys?
Fuck these guys. Ah! Oh, that's not what I wanted to do.
Nope. What are you doing?
I'm opening up.
Did you think he was going to fucking tell you how to defeat this?
You never know. I mean, they haven't been useful yet, but that might be the one.
That would
work.
Be hilarious if it's like, do you want to skip this fight? It's
like, well. Yes.
There's a health wow. font at least.
Yeah, well, I should probably do it right now first, because they do re-come back, I think.
Yeah. But it was stupid, but I found myself laughing a bit at it. The original theme is actually in that fucking movie.
Yeah, but I heard it's like for 5 seconds.
Well, I mean, what did you want? The whole fucking song?
Yes, all of it!
That's all you need, is to have just the original theme in there for 5 seconds.
Just to please everyone?
No, just to... Hey, look!
it's Power Rangers.
Are you surprised? And I was just like, I can't believe the original theme is in this fucking movie.
Yeah. Were they trying to go for a more serious type movie?
I don't even know. Yeah. It's kind of all over the place.
Bleh. Oh, look.
These guys just explode in crystals now.
Like, they drop tons of shit every time. I should start blocking again. It seems to work really well.
Where are you going?
I'm going outside the window.
Is there another place?
I was going to say, look like there's a ledge here, if I can get up on. Nope. Okay. Okay.
Use the double jump.
I can't do it. It's too hard. I think you can go over that other window over there.
Maybe yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. Felt right.
Yeah?
Yeah. I don't know how, but I think you can do it. Whee! Alright. Can I jump over here? Jump? Nope. No? No? Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Probably not back up for no reason.
Well, maybe there's another ledge here. Let's not that one. Is there one on this side? So yeah. I'm gonna go see Ghost in the Shell here, though, soon.
Yeah.
Though I did see most of Inferno. The new Da Vinci Code series. Movie.
Hooray.
What? It was pretty good. Oh, there it is. Found it.
What?
See it? Right over there?
Well, get up and go back up there.
No, I gotta swing to it.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
Good job.
Because I can't get over that far.
Why don't you get onto the ledge?
Because I can't get over to the other
side. And then jump. What are you doing? Go onto the ledge.
You mean this ledge?
And then make your guy turn around.
Nope. He has to be dumb. At this one particular time, he can't fucking do it, apparently. There we go. Did it.
You mean the thing we've never really done before?
Yeah. Oh, look. Skeletons. Gonna be attacking.
No, I'm sure. I'm sure they won't have a dumb comical scene where they will slowly sneak up on you.
Skeleton warriors!
Oh my god, we have so many stupid light ones to go.
Ow.
Fuck you.
Fucking axes.
Can't you just take their shields from them?
I don't think I can. No, it's later on.
And then I watched Ghost in the Shell.
Nice.
And it's really good looking game.
Game, not huh? Game. It's like, really? Wait, is it getting a Ghost in the Shell game coming out?
A lot of CG, so it could almost be a video game at that point. It's a really good looking movie. The story is almost just a weird version of RoboCop.
That's what they're going for.
Because, I mean, like, most of Ghost in the Shell is just, like, the meaning of what is a person.
Yeah.
And I think in the first movie it was like an AI became sentient. And it's just like, is it alive? Do we count it as a life?
Is it the thing at the very end of the movie?
No, there is no AI in this movie.
Oh, well, I meant the old one. The old one. Because I know she's trying to figure out if it's her identity, so...
Yeah.
It's been a while since...
It's all about, like, the soul.
Yeah.
The quote-unquote ghost in the shell.
What makes a...
Which, holy shit, they actually use the terminology, your soul, your ghost. And it's like...
Yeah.
You just... That's not... Okay. Did you attack him? He's just yelling at you.
That was a very long... You got a huge window for that kind of stuff. Oh, look! I got a key.
Is it perhaps a skeleton key?
Oh! See what you did there.
Did he drop a key?
Okay, it didn't. I thought it automatically picked it up.
Okay.
Okay, it's fine.
But, like, it's not... It doesn't go very far into anything. It's mostly an action movie.
Yeah.
And then their justification on why the main character's white's in there, and I was just like, oh.
Why? Because it doesn't matter?
Okay. Well, they rebuilt her body.
Oh, well, yeah.
Doesn't mean that it has to be actually her body.
Yeah, well, it's the kind of... Well, like, in a lot of the Ghost of the Cell series, Shell in the series...
The Cell of the Cell Saga.
Hey, look at the stupid spinny
Motoko game. Kusanagi in the Cell Saga.
She has different bodies. She has a child body in one of them that she goes around in.
Yeah, but the reason she has the Scarlett Johansson body is that she's actually Japanese. They just kidnapped her, I guess?
Oh.
Like, there's a body there.
There is. I was more focused on the other bodies, like, in the room. Gotta get the scroll. Oh, it's a puzzle! know what? We're gonna do it. We're gonna try it first.
We're gonna try a puzzle. We can always come back to that.
Yeah. Oh, it's drop the balls. We gotta drop the ball.
What are we trying to drop the ball?
I don't...
Oh, we're trying to flip all the switches.
Oh, okay. I think I get it. I might have to reset it, because I wasn't sure exactly what I was supposed to be doing. So let's reset this. Alrighty, what do we gotta do here? So...
I'm gonna flip all the switches.
All the switches. Let's just do this. Bloop!
And then drop it over there.
Sure. Remember that giant chest fucking...
Drop it there.
The giant chest...
What do you...
It won't do it. I have to get over there. That's the problem.
You would have gotten over there without flipping all those switches.
Fuck.
Why would you do that?
I don't know.
You just made it, like, worse.
It's fine.
No, it's not.
It's fine! We'll reset it here in a second. Alright, we'll reset it. So, it was, we started with this one, right? Or the middle one. I can't remember.
I hate you.
No, let's put a ball drop puzzle in here. I'm sure it'll be fine.
I'm sure it won't be difficult. Oh, wait. Patrick's playing a video game.
Well, you know, we all have our downfalls. Ball drop, difficult. Portal, easy.
Now I'll do that one.
Because I gotta get that bottom one, because...
Yeah.
This one again, I guess? Because that would drop down to the side again. Yeah. We don't want... Whatever. Looks right, kind of. Not really.
Not really.
That'll drop down there.
Do that one. And then all the way over. Then...
Fuck this thing.
Man. Jesus Christ.
We just use the power of the interwebs to figure this out.
If anything, we could just go fuck it.
Yeah, I don't need the fucking points. Now we're back to where it started. I just hate how the ball, like, the way the ball drops.
Well, you can see it, how it's going to drop.
Yeah, it's just... I think it's dumb how it is. Because that would go back, down.
And that would change those ones.
Did we try this one last time? This would drop it and go down that way, down the middle. That middle one's messing us up.
Yeah. Do that one.
Boop.
And then do the one all the way over.
Get them all red.
Bam.
Sure. No! Fucking egg. The middle one. Yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna say fucking here.
Let me try for a little bit.
Alright, here you go. Triangle resets it if you want to do it that way.
Aww.
So no, Inferno was alright. It wasn't as good as the other Da Vinci Codes, though.
Yeah. They never are.
Because it's the whole plot is... I guess no, I'd ruin it for everyone if I actually wanted to watch it. I can't.
Good lord. Why'd you make it so stupid?
Well, you know.
There we go.
Did it? Yeah! To watch it gives you... Sorry, you have failed!
You took too many times!
Look at that. Look at all those souls we got. Why do they call them... Whatever they're called. Patches.
You've been playing fucking Dark Souls?
Fucking Dark Souls is amazing.
No!
Look at that. Maybe we'll get to the vampire.
I think the final boss of the new place?
Yeah.
It's just a big fucking dragon, and I've died, like, so many times.
Did you figure out... There's, like, a one door I can't figure out how to get in. There, it's right outside the city one, where, there's no gesture for it, as I figured out for it. A hidden wall? Yeah.
What?
There's a wall. I can't figure out how to get through it.
A wall?
A wall.
You don't go through walls.
Fake walls.
It's a fake wall?
A fake wall. Wall of flame.
You just walk in, you just punch it.
That looks fucking awesome. Just...
You just hit it.
Just hit it?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's how you get through walls.
It's like, show your humanity. And I'm like, oh, I don't...
Oh, I got that.
How do you...
And then I got up there, and I'm like, no, fuck that.
What is it? How do you get in there?
Because there's like two of those knights dudes and one of the big summoner guys, and I just get fucking owned every 5 seconds every time I go up that stupid ladder.
Yeah. But how do you get up there?
You gotta go down to the water bit.
Yeah.
Like, you know, you can go outside and get down into that little muck.
Yeah.
And then you use either a chameleon sorcery, one of the tree branches.
Okay.
And you use it and you turn into a little humanity.
Oh, they mean the statue?
No. You turn into a humanity.
Oh, okay.
Awesome. Little black poop with eyes.
Oh, okay.
And you're like floating around.
I'm poop. I'll have to look at it. Is it over by where the knight guy was? The dragon armor guy was?
No, you just go down into the water.
Oh.
You know where that big dude's stomping around?
Yeah.
Just in the water.
By the way, fuck that guy.
I didn't even fight him. I just fucking ran through that area.
he has three different things, and one of them is a somersault strike. Maybe it'll be the closest thing to a fucking...
You have to jump over an enemy. You've never done this.
No, but it's...
After a somersault over an enemy, you have never jumped over an enemy ever.
But it goes backwards. Here, I'd have to use this thing here.
Just get a...
Yeah!
Just get a magic.
Okay.
Do the thing you never use.
You don't really have to do it half the time. We're gonna do the shadow flames, because fuck yeah. Fucking wall of shadow. Look, we found them all for once.
Hey!
We did it! Electric laboratory. We say face Frankenstein. Was once where acclaimed scientist Friedrich von Frankenstein. Oh, Frankenstein!
Fuck. He was quite mad, and often would conduct
horrific and depraved acts, trying to discover the secrets of life itself. His own demise was equally gruesome.
So we're playing by Van Helsing movie rules. But kept him alive, thus
over many centuries. How is he still alive?
He is his own monster.
Frankenstein's monster is literally Frankenstein?
Yes. That's why he's Frankenstein's monster. She once loved life and loved living things. And before she became a Lord of Shadow, she vowed she would punish Frankenstein for his vile acts. As a Dark Lord, she was able to... She's like, fuck you and your experience.
I guess.